Okay, so here's how you can make your very own takeaway style fried rice. First, we're going to start with a screaming hot wok. It needs to be smoking. We're going to add our eggs that we've already whisked, and we're going to mix them up in the pan. As soon as we've done that, we can add some spring onions. You can add whatever veg you want. It's completely up to you. Fry it off for another 30 seconds. Once it looks like this, you can add your rice. This rice has been boiled, put in the fridge for about 3 hours, left to dry out. If you don't dry it out, it'll go mushy in the pan. After that, we're going to season the rice. We're going to add some salt, and then in a moment, we're going to add some MSG. Monosodium glutamate is a flavor enhancer. They all use it in the takeaway restaurants, even when they say that they don't. If you don't add this, it will not taste like takeaway fried rice. Next, we're going to add some soy sauce and cook it for about 5 minutes until it goes golden like this. I've served mine with some sweet chili chicken. You can serve it with whatever you want. Stand by for part two, and I'll show you how to make that sweet chili chicken. It is insane.
Hi, I'm Glenn. I've got Tourette's, and we're going to bake pizza. I'm glad there's no eggs with this one. Jumping. Poof. Poof. Puff, puff. I look like Olaf. Wonky, dude. Woof! Confetti. That's how you make a pizza with Tourette's. Badly.
Did you know you only need two ingredients for these cookies? Start off with some Nutella in a bowl and add some flour and mix till it's all combined. Get your hands in and grab a blob of dough. Roll it out in your hands and place on the tray. Give it a squeeze with the spoon and chuck it in the oven to bake. Anyone can make these cookies, they taste banging and they're so gooey.
Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy, yummy. Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy.
Right, egg whites. Well, that's one gone already. I've got this, so I'm gonna fucking do it. It's gonna be the worst meringue in history, but I'm gonna fucking do it. I got the clap. ET phone home. Juggle it like a clown. Poke the yolk, poke the fucking yolk. Punch the yolk.
Oh no, he's biting
the yolk. Decorate the room.
Oh.
Fuck. Put it on your son's head. Sorry, mate. Hello, dear! Fuck it now. That's not good. I've actually hurt my nose. Can you stop that?